I didn't see what happened at the end. You know, I hope he's okay. I don't like court stormings. I never have. I've been a part of those before as a coach. They just don't feel safe. And I'm sure the next time that happens, we'll do a better job of taking care of that situation.